15 months ago, the Dairy Committee of Arkansas Farm Bureau met. We had planted a seed with what we wanted to accomplish. When we came together, the first thing that we all understood was that the only way this was going to get done is if we were one voice. If you really think about a dairy farmer, that's really hard to compromise and think about everybody else at the same notion to get something accomplished. But this extraordinary group of dairy farmers, those that you see here and those that are not here, sat down together and we had great research, dialogue, and debate. And through the Arkansas Farm Bureau way, we put together a policy through the grassroots level, ran it through all the way to the Arkansas Farm Bureau and made it a resolution. At that time, we sent it to form a bill. When you look across this room right here with the people that are behind me, you know, we can think about the dairy farmers like Mike Fisher or Cassie and Scott Davis or Frederick Simon, John Vaught, or you could think of Jessica Richards, our dairy liaison for Arkansas Farm Bureau. I think about Dan Wright, who is our leader from the state board. Every one of these had incredible insight and help to get us to the point that we are at right now. I want to thank President Hillman for giving us this platform, and I want to thank the state board for allowing us to do what we have done. We still have a lot to do yet, and that is get it passed through the Senate and then get the governor to sign. Our work is not done, but the farmers and the people that you see behind me are all in, and we will continue to work toward the end of getting that done. Those that are watching this that have helped so much that are not here, I want to thank you as well. Each person, and there were several, was a piece of the puzzle, and if you take one piece of the puzzle out, the puzzle is incomplete. And what happened is each person did their part, and each person was very important to get accomplished what we did. Thank you.